Internet of Things, also called as IoT, is a buzzword in the tech sphere. IoT is a network of smart devices that provides rich data. It is a system of interrelated computing devices that has the ability to transfer data over a network without requiring human-to-computer interaction. The futuristic devices connected to the internet send data, receive instructions, or do both. By streamlining data processing and analytics, IoT brings the power of the internet to the real world of physical objects. As of 2020, there were over 50 billion IoT devices in usage. On a whole, they have generated 4.4 zettabytes of data so far. The concept of IoT is unraveling more automation and better connectivity in the digital world. With the help of IoT, mundane tasks can be automated, so humans can spend their time on intellectual works when machines take over time-consuming routines. IoT leverages control over multiple operation areas, including inventory management in healthcare, education, transport, etc. Companies that use IoT solutions are able to offer a wider range of services or products, or increase their quality in comparison with their competitors, all at the same time. The future of IoT devices is anticipated to carry more advanced features that could perform data analysis in smaller space at minimum time. For more such insights, subscribe to Analytics Insight.